I think what makes leadership in TJ special is that opportunity to lead and learn about leadership are not constrained to the classroom. So when I was IB2, I had the privilege to lead the IB1s in induction and got to work with my fellow orientation group leaders. And this not only helped me to learn important skills such as communication and teamwork, but it also helped me to forge very meaningful friendships which I treasure until today. Events such as the Temasek Leadership Showdown, which is a nationwide student leadership competition for both primary school and secondary school leaders, helped me to mentor others. Through TLS, I got to share my experiences and stories with the fellow student leaders and impact them. I feel that these first-hand experiences really helped to make my leadership journey in TJ more immersive and enriching, which really helped me to reflect on my actions and better myself as a leader.
Leadership at such a young age requires guidance and wisdom. Our TJ Leadership Program offers this through our leadership philosophy that enables students to lead, the Temasek Leadership Challenge. The Temasek Leadership Challenge is a leadership framework based on 5 key leadership practices that teach and enable students to lead and serve effectively. One example would be when I was elected as class chairperson when I was secondary one. Rather than just carry out tasks for teachers like most class chairpersons do, I went through a leadership training session where I learned about encouraging the heart. I learned that in order to have a strong team, leaders need to encourage and imbue hope into the group and into their teammates. Hence, when I noticed some of my classmates struggling academically, I asked my teacher for permission to use the classroom after school so that we could study. In the end, about 15 to 20 of us stayed back together after school to complete homework and to study together. More than just completing work, it encouraged them that they weren't alone in their struggle and that we could effectively study together. This is just one example of everyday leadership in TJ. Rather than leadership just being top-down and teachers instructing students, we are taught the heart and philosophy of leadership and proceed to carry it out in our everyday lives by making decisions to help others. Thank you.
Definitely supportive. Through the highs and the lows, the tutors have been there with us to support us and guide us along the way, never making us feel like we are walking this journey alone. And when I was feeling skeptical about my leadership abilities and was afraid of running for EXCO, my counsel tutors were not hesitant to affirm me for my hard work, and this really helped me to gain confidence in myself again. Going through both successes and failures together with my friends also helped us to stay connected and share similar values. Because we journeyed together and were each other's sources of strength, it couldn't have been more rewarding. That's why one of my favorite parts about TJ is knowing that I have a community and family that I can always rely on. As leaders, we are not perfect, and that's why we need a safe place like TJ to make mistakes and learn from them.